McCormack Field for today's NJSIAA first round Group 2 Section 1 state game between the number 10 seed Pascack Hills and your number 7 seed West Milford Highlanders. Today's winner will move on to the state sectional quarterfinals on Thursday. Today's contest is being conducted according to the rules of the New Jersey State High School Athletic Association. These rules provide for fair competition among players. Spectators can help promote good sportsmanship by observing the rules of fair play. Any verbal, written, or physical conduct related to race, gender, ethnicity, disability, sexual orientation, or religion shall not be tolerated, could subject the violator to ejection, and may result in penalties being assessed against your team. Everyone here today in attendance is requested to take a personal responsibility for keeping this competition at a high level of good sportsmanship. Spectators, as a reminder, there are no people allowed on the track or the turf before, during, or after today's game. Now, for today's players. First, the players coming off the bench for Pascack Hills. Number 8, Sam Meyerson. Number 18, Amanda Kreinler. Number 10, Cindy Keller. Number 4, Megan Fligel. Number 32, Hannah Fatovic. Number 23, Talia Boyojian. Number 50, Caitlin Vindigni. Number 38, Ingrid Henney. Number 17, Zoe Giannopoulos. Number 33, Margaret DeLang. Number 42, Sarah Iseli. Number 15, Christina Michelis. 0, Kira Quigley. 29, Leah Golden. 41, Allie Grissu. And 25, Madison Waller. And the starting lineup for Pascack Hills, number 45, Rebecca Seichel. Number 24, Rachel Curry. Number 9, Megan Gallucci. Number 12, Nicole Linder. Number 13, Rachel Auschenbrand. Number 7, Miriam Schaustein. Number 6, Jasper Bachman. Number 19, Nicole DiCaprio. Number 11, Shannon Goldman. Number 3, Samantha Goldman. And number 47, Mary Ellen Roach. Now for your West Milford Highlanders. Here are the girls coming off the bench for the Highlanders today. Number 3, Rachel Armolino. Number 4, Madison Vacca. Number 5, Natalie Hamblin. Number 17, Megan McCormack. Number 20, Fiona Barrett. But I think she's 25. Emma Piscadlo. Number 27, Samantha Murray. Number 30, Grace Del Caliano. I think this is 21, Sarah Jane Chamino. 32, Sasha Villanueva. 33, Alex Bonanno, and 37, Abby Van Houten. And now your starting lineup for the Highlanders coming into the game with a 10-9 record. junior number 8, Ashley Signoretti. Sophomore number 9, Julia Bono. Junior number 12, Ashley Wardlow. Junior number 13, Gabrielle Sirico. Number 14, junior, Nicole Sirico. Number 15, junior, Sarah Agustinelli. Number 16, junior, Marissa Ehrman. Number 18, junior, Kristen Graff. Number 19, junior, Riley McGill. And our two captains, number 22, senior, Katie Choma. And number 23, the goalkeeper, senior, Natalie Marzalek. At this time, if everyone would please rise, remove your hats, face our flag for the playing of our national anthem. All girls on the near side here are Georgie Barrett, Dylan Orsino. That's when you're supposed to wave. There you go. Thank you. like running the balls on the bench side is Megan McFadden. Wow.
Thank you.
throwing deep in the Pascack Hills side of the field. Thank you.
It's like a penalty kick by number three, Golden.
Goal by number three, Samantha Golden.
Thank you.
Hill's throwing. Thank you. That's going to be a Milder corner.
Thank you.
14 Sareka back in the game. There's Marzalek once again. Thank you. first half by both teams. Pascack Hills takes the lead on a penalty kick. So we go into halftime with Hills ahead 1-0. All right, we're getting ready to start the second half of this first round state playoff game. Winner moves on. We don't want to say what second place does. We're around at 5 o'clock tonight in our auditorium down at the high school. We've got a guest speaker coming to talk to all the winter athletes. Former Highlander superstar, goalie, and softball player, Jen Powell, will be speaking to all our winter athletes at 5 p.m. tonight. Everyone's welcome to attend. I think you're going to really enjoy the program. So come on down at 5 and hear Jen speak on some really, really important topics.
Hills won.
Back in the game. Also Hamblin in on defense.
Thank you.
25 to Scadlow in the game.
Yeah.
Pounder throwing. Last save by Mars Alec was her 200th of her career. Congratulations.
Back.
So we've got a Highlander corner. Just over 2 minutes left in regulation. Great season. Pleasure to watch you play.